Welcome to Back to Basics. In this episode, I'll share an architecture to gain near real-time analytics on data stored in Amazon DynamoDB using Amazon Redshift. Real-time insights are critical with many use cases, including personalization, fraud detection, and churn prevention. The key enabler for the real-time use case is getting access to the data very quickly, gaining insight, and taking action at the right moment. Let's understand this with the help of a use case. I have worked with customers in healthcare and in insurance industry in which they have developed incentive-based health challenges or quests for their members. Examples of challenges include run in a 5K event, bicycle 15 minutes daily, or walk in a charity event. To understand effectiveness of these challenges, they needed near real-time insights. Getting insights quickly helps to understand how members are signing up for quests, what cohort of members are signing up, and also blend this data with other enterprise data sets. Let's see how you go about designing for this use case. You have a user-facing health fitness application with well-defined access patterns like creating new challenges, new member signups, and to track member activity as they progress through challenges. We selected DynamoDB as operational data store as it provides fast and consistent performance at any scale for online applications. Access patterns are well-defined, and DynamoDB table design can be tailored for those specific query patterns. But how about analytical queries where you want to slice and dice across different dimensions? Or you want to do analysis by taking quest member data and joining with other enterprise data sets? For this, you need Redshift, a fully managed data warehousing solution that uses SQL to analyze structured and semi-structured data. So you identify data stores, DynamoDB for online health fitness application and Redshift for analytics on data generated from application. But how do you continuously refresh data from DynamoDB into Redshift? Let's look at a pattern that uses DynamoDB's integration with Kinesis and Redshift's streaming ingestion. You have an application built on DynamoDB. You enable Kinesis streams at a table level. With this, the table sends out a data record that captures any changes to data in DynamoDB. This data record includes specific time an item was updated, item's primary key, images of item before and after the modification. These data records are captured and published in near real-time to Kinesis. Next, you use Redshift streaming ingestion feature to ingest data directly from Kinesis into Redshift. With this, you avoid the intermediate step of staging data in S3 and thus reducing overall latency in data refresh. Let's see how streaming ingestion works. Here, Redshift works by acting as a Kinesis stream consumer. You create a materialized view that is the landing area for data. Auto-refresh can be turned on, which loads data from the stream as it arrives. When the materialized view is refreshed, Redshift compute nodes allocate each data shard to a compute slice. Each slice consumes data from the allocated shards until the materialized view attains parity with the stream. You don't have to land stream data in Amazon S3 because streaming ingestion data goes directly to Redshift materialized view. Once the data is refreshed in materialized view, you can perform downstream processing and transformations of streaming data using SQL or use your existing BI and analytics tool for real-time analytics. With this pattern, you get three key benefits. Redshift can process several gigabytes of data per second from Kinesis data streams. This allows you to experience low latency and high throughput when consuming streaming data, so you can derive insights from your data in seconds instead of minutes. Also, it's a straightforward setup. With few clicks, you get data continuously replicated to Redshift without managing complex pipelines. Finally, you can perform rich analytics on data stored in DynamoDB with Redshift and using familiar SQL without needing to learn new skills. Tying back to health fitness application, when a new member registers or as a member progresses through a challenge, data is made available in Redshift in near real-time for analysis. This pattern has the ability to be applied to many other use cases across other industries. For example, in the games industry, you will see real-time use cases to analyze telemetry data generated from games, or in the financial sector to determine if a credit card transaction is fraudulent. Hopefully, you are able to tie this architecture back to a use case that you may have. Check out the links below for more details. Thanks for watching Back to Basics. See you next time.